What's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits.
We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP.
So hard. You're fine.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered. Not a single prism left.
I buy a shot.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? and find Darling's lab.
Other dimensions leak in.
Darling's key.
We call these areas...
This should get us into the quarry.
The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
the
threshold.
Blocking out quarry. A lot of frequencies.
So,
a good thing.
The prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. Not what I expected.
Thank you.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they missed something. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs. Well, crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think she's hiding something.
Then I would... Faden, did you find the prism?
Corrupted organisms vary so wildly. What's the connection?
Executive is in the process.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.